Hello, you made it to step two. Learn what brainstorming looks like. Okay, so after watching the video about personal narrative, now it's time to take it to step two. What does brainstorming look like? So I kind of put in an example of an anchor chart of what our brainstorming process is going to kind of look like. So I wanted to take a minute and explain it. So on the very next slide for step three, you are going to read the prompt, and I have also provided a video of an example of how you're going to fill out your graphic organizer. So first, we got to make a plan about what are we going to write about. So there's three major ways that you can brainstorm your ideas. You can make a list and write out all the things that they did. Next, you could do a storyboard like this, where you can draw and have little bubbles and explain each key detail from the beginning, middle, and end of the story. But the one we're going to focus on today is the web map. So, what are the important details that is going to be about your topic? So, thank you for taking your time and good luck on step three, four, and five.